Health Factor, your personal health assistant. Subscribe to our channel today for your daily dose of amazing health tips and insights.
Vitamin B3 niacin is an essential vitamin for your body, and it is just one of the 8 water-soluble types of B vitamins. Nearly all of the B vitamin classes will help the body to convert carbohydrates into sugar or glucose, which can then be burned to produce energy. Also known as complex B vitamins, B3 niacin are essential in helping the body break down protein and fat. Complex B vitamins also play an important role with maintaining muscle tone within the digestive tract, along with the health of the skin, nervous system, liver, eyes, hair, and mouth. Even though a lot of people associate creatine with the aspect of muscles and muscle tone, vitamin B3 niacin is as equally important, if not more important. B3 niacin is also important with getting harmful or toxic chemicals out of the body. It can also help the body produce different sex and stress-related hormones within the adrenal glands, among other parts of the body. The vitamin is also useful for helping with sexual dysfunction as well. This can be great news for those who have problems with pleasing their mate. Also very effective with improving circulation, B3 niacin can also help to reduce cholesterol levels found in the blood. Even though vitamin B3 niacin is great as a standalone supplement, it should also be consumed with foods that contain protein, due to the fact that the body is able to convert the amino acid known as tryptophan into niacin. The higher doses of B3 niacin, which are available only through prescription, have been proven to prevent and also improve a variety of different symptoms and ailments. Due to the high risk of toxicity, individuals should always consult with a doctor first, before they decide to start higher doses of B3 niacin. There are also niacin skin care products that are being developed as well, which contain anti-aging products, helping to treat acne and also aid in the prevention of skin cancer. A lot of dermatologists expect that these products will become really popular over the next several years. Even though they are still in development stages, research has proven them to be very effective when compared to the other types of products. The best sources for vitamin B3 niacin include beef, pork, turkey, beets, veal, fish, chicken, salmon, tuna, and peanuts. You can also get supplements that contain B3 niacin as well, which can give your body the amounts it needs. This is a very important vitamin, as it does a lot more for the body than most think. By consuming foods that contain it or taking the proper supplements, you'll get the amount of B vitamins that your body needs on a daily basis.
Thanks for watching. If you liked this video, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for your daily dose of amazing health tips and insights.